एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक टू आवर यूट्यूब चैनल। सो इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी द टॉपिक नेचुरल गैस, बट बिफोर दैट वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी ऑल द येलो बॉक्स गिवन जस्ट अबाउट दिस टॉपिक। सो मैनी यूजफुल सब्सटेंसेज आर ऑब्टेन फ्रॉम पेट्रोलियम एंड नेचुरल गैस, दीज आर टर्म्ड एज पेट्रोकेमिकल्स। सो वॉट आर पेट्रोकेमिकल्स? सो दे आर द यूजफुल सब्सटेंसेज दैट आर ऑब्टेन्ड फ्रॉम पेट्रोलियम एंड नेचुरल गैस आर कॉल्ड पेट्रोकेमिकल्स। दीज आर यूज इन द मैनुफैक्चर ऑफ डिटर्जेंट्स, फाइबर्स, पॉलिएस्टर, नायलन, एक्रेलिक एक्सेट्रा। सो दीज आर ऑल द यूजेज of this polythene and other man-made plastics. Now hydrogen gas obtained from natural gas is used in the production of fertilizers. It is urea. Due to its great commercial importance, petroleum is also called black gold. So what is the name of petroleum? Another name of petroleum, that is black gold. So it's very important for us to know all of these points. Now we have natural gas. So natural gas is a very important fossil fuel because it is easy to transport through pipes. Natural gas is stored under high pressure as compressed natural gas, CNG. CNG is used for power generation. It is now being used as a fuel for transport vehicles because it is less polluting. It is a cleaner fuel. So these are all the points we should remember for this CNG. Now, the great advantage of CNG is that it can be used directly for burning in homes and factories, where it can be supplied through pipes. Such a network of pipelines exist in Vadodara, Gujarat, some parts of Delhi and other places. Natural gas is also used as starting material for the manufacture of a number of chemicals and fertilizers. So this is the use of this. India has vast reserve of natural gas. That is, it has the vast variety of natural gases. So in our country, natural gas has been found in Tripura, Rajasthan, Maharashtra, and in the Krishna Godavari Delta. Now we are going to end this chapter, and the last topic which is left is 5.4. Some natural resources are limited. So we will cover this topic in the next video. And you should learn and concentrate on the previous topics that we have discussed earlier. And now let's discuss this topic, next topic, in the next video.